But that's where Hewitt is so good on the counterpunch.
15.
It's first set.
Shot that was. You were thinking, what's he doing there? Volleying from a meter or so inside the baseline, and no wonder his coach smiles. This is extraordinary. Look here. Look where he's volleying from. What a rally. Stunning stuff. Well, here it's been tentative on the volley, a bit too predictable on the volley, but it still took a special shot for Federer to win the point.
Unbelievable tennis. What a fighter.
Well, both players playing such good defensive tennis. Oh, how on earth did he get such speed hitting it as low as that?
Well, that's what makes him unplayable, because Hewitt here put in a pretty good first serve, but...
Sensational rally, and a lot of people standing here. Federer's first outright winner on the backhand, but he's created quite a bit of damage from it. Oh, fantastic. Three quite extraordinary shots. Rat-a-tat-tat. Very good rally, probing away, and then a big, big winner from the Aussie.
Well, you won't see many rallies better than that ever, anywhere.
Well, it was a battle of wills, wasn't it, from start to finish. And both players showing their incredible athleticism throughout the...
Oh, that is so cool.
Well, you'd almost have to say that there's an element of luck there, but he does it time and time again on that backhand side when he's under pressure. A sensational tennis, absolutely outstanding. So good.
It's a joke how good that is.
Brilliant. What a time to pull off a shot like that. Under the cosh initially in the rally. Absolutely superb. Shane. Brilliant. At last, some terrific tennis from both. Could be the shot that wins Hewitt this second set. Oh, what a shot. We're used to seeing players with two hands on the racket being able to drag that ball across the opposition, 30, but 40. With one, it's almost impossible. It's so very difficult when you make... Sensational point from Hewitt. Couldn't have been under more pressure and couldn't have responded in a better fashion.
Magnificent lob, but the trademark lob comes from the backhand. There's that backhand volley. My goodness, what a wonderful shot. Completely goes under the radar. She liked it. And, you know, the presence of mind here from Lleyton Hewitt.